What's our plan?
Our plan. You're not an apprentice anymore, boy. So study your surroundings. Devise your own plan. I'm not here to hold your hand. No targets unreachable.
Out of the way. Move!
Where the hell is Ducheneau? Oh.
If you can't find a weakness to exploit, make one.
You secured the cathedral?
Oui, monsieur.
Good. Tell Sivert, I'll meet him inside.
Opportunities everywhere. It's on you to take it.
You! Get back here with my keys! Thieves!
And if all other plans fail, why not sacrifice yourself for the cause, your life for his, before Altair? That was the Levantine approach.
You mean a dagger in broad daylight as I'm cut down where I stand?
Sends a powerful message.
I'll do it my way.
Whatever you think best, assassin.
The cathedral.
Oui, Monsieur Duchamp. This is the only way in or out, and we paid off the guards.
Good. Get up and on deck. We're going to take him to the when Monsieur Sivert arrives. Tell him I got the arrangement. Join me inside. Things are nothing better than that.
Die already!
Who's vicious?
No listening.
outlaw!
Thank you.
One side.
Anathematizas etiam omnem heresim extolentem expresses ac sanctam ecclesiam catholicam.
Anathematizas.
Credis etiam veram resurrectionem de justem canis quam nunc gestas et vitam eternam.
Credo.
Credis etiam novi et veteris testamenti legis.
Wait here. See that we're not disturbed.
Who's in there?
Monsieur Latouche. I'm here to see the King of Beggars.
Come with me.
Intrigues of rats! Pompous fool, if I could lay my hands on him.
Well, what's so important you had to pull me away from my daughters?
You're right, monsieur. Too much of the king's champagne.
Sivir, come away!
Go for his neck! Down!
That'll trust me! Get back of him! Come up to the sea!
Jesus, Deacon, do you read? What the hell is that?
I'm here, Bishop. That's a server sweep. Abstergo's looking for you, and they're close.
Damn it. Can you open a server bridge?
Hey, come on, it's me. Already on it. Couple of seconds.
Initiate, we're opening a server bridge. Find the portal and pass through before the sweep finds you.
Got it, go.
Do you see it? They're hard to miss. Jumping from one Helix server to another should buy you a few more hours. If it doesn't, we're screwed.
Well, we're not screwed. It's your initiate that gets the brunt.
Deacon, you're not helping. Signal's holding. Good. You're waiting outside the main simulation now. This will throw Abstergo off your trail for a while, but you'll also run into a lot of incomplete and corrupted code. Which probably explains why the people here aren't quite here. Looks like the late 1800s. Now this is a Paris I wouldn't mind visiting. Maybe another time. Right now, you need to get to the exit portal. I can't see a path through though. See if you can find a route underground. The Belle Epoque looks a lot cleaner than Revolutionary Paris, don't you think? Fewer beheadings too, I bet. No, these streets don't seem to lead anywhere. There has to be an underground path somewhere. Shit, this area is becoming unstable. Turn back. We need to get underground. Now! Hurry!
There you are. And you found the exit. Good.
It's an unstable vortex of energy, so there's no telling how it will disrupt the simulation. Like you'll have to climb Lady Liberty. She must have bled through from another time period. The French should have shipped her off to the States by now. Get to the portal. I'll do what I can to stop it from closing. See you on the other side. So fortunate the first time through a bridge. Sometimes our initiates are trapped in the system, and we have no choice but to send someone like you in to rescue them. In fact, one of our initiates is caught in a Bellapox server right now. If you're not too exhausted, you can re-enter the bridge and rescue him. All right, back to work, initiate.